Hi students, welcome to Wisdom Era online class. As students, in previous class I already done that is related to vocabulary, okay, that is demon, and match the name of the country with the word for a person, isn't it? Yes. In today's class we started a grammar part. Students, open your textbook, page number 29. All of you take a pencil in your hand. Yes, students, listen here. Grammar. Under that grammar, the syllabus for you is articles. Okay, today's the grammar part is related to the articles. Yes, students, what do you mean by articles? Yes. Articles are words that define a noun as specific or unspecific. Understood? Once again I will tell you. Articles are words that define a noun as specific or unspecific. Here, a, an, and the are articles. Okay? There are three types. There are three articles. Those are a, an, and the are articles. Here they are used before nouns. This a, an, and the are used before nouns. Yes, students, what is noun? Yes, a noun is a word that is refers to a. Noun is a word that refers to a name of a person, animals, place, things, etc. Okay? Here, noun means that is any name of the person or any name of the animals or any name of the place or any names of the things. Those all are called nouns. Yes. Under that, here there are some examples related to the articles. Okay, see here, first one, a park. A park. A is an article. Here, when we are using a, the article a, see here, park. Park is a place. Okay. Here P is a consonant. P is a consonant, and so that before an consonant we are using A. Before an consonant we are using A. Next example, see here, an umbrella. S. U is an oval, so that before an oval we use an. Next, the headmaster. Here the is a definite article. The is used when we talking about a particular thing or a person, so that here before the headmaster we are using the. Okay, yes. See here, a is used before an consonant and an is used before an oval. The is used before a particular thing or a person we are talking about. Understood? Yes. Students, I told you already, there are five ovals. Those are A, E, I, O, U. And left of the ovals, those are all consonants. Understood? Yes. Here, articles are classified into two types, indefinite articles and definite articles. Under that indefinite articles, A and an. A and an are indefinite articles. Here, we use a before a consonant sound. A is used before a consonant sound. Cupboard, cupboard. C, C is a consonant. Okay, so that here before a consonant we use A. Next, a bottle of milk. B, B is a consonant. So here we use before a consonant A. Next, a duck's egg. D is a consonant. Before consonant we use A. Next, we use an before a vowel sound. Students, before a vowel sound we use an. Okay, see here, an Englishman. An Englishman. Here an Englishman can be any Englishman. Here they didn't given any particular Englishman, so that here we use article an. E is an oval sound. Before an oval sound we use an. Next, an important person. I is a oval sound, so here we use an. An unusual incident. U, U is an oval sound, so here before oval sound we use an. Understood? Next, A and an are called indefinite articles because when we use A or an, it is not important which particular person or living or thing we are talking about. Next, a park can be any park. Here the place of the park name is not given. They given only a park, so that here we use A. We are not specifying which park. Next, an Englishman can be any Englishman. We are not specifying which Englishman. Understood? Next, here we don't use A or an with plural or uncountable nouns. Here A or an we don't use these two articles when plural or uncountable nouns are there. When plural words and uncountable nouns are there, we don't use A or an. Because here plural words, buses is a plural word. Here when the plural word are there, we don't use A or an. Indian players, players is a plural word, so cancel out that one an. Understood? Next, a jam, a tennis. Here jam and tennis are uncountable nouns, so that here we strike out a. When plural and uncountable nouns are there, we don't use a or an. Here nouns are two types, countable nouns and uncountable nouns are the types of nouns. Okay, countable and uncountable nouns are the types of nouns. Countable nouns means can be counted. Yes, for example here countable nouns are pencils, pens, apples, okay, etc. These are all countable nouns. Uncountable nouns means cannot be counted. Cannot be counted. For example, water, food, rice, snow. Okay? These are not, cannot be countable. So that these are all called uncountable nouns. So when uncountable nouns and plurals are there, we don't use a or an articles. Understood? Next, give me some water. Water is an uncountable noun. We played cricket yesterday. Uncountable noun. Children like watching television. Here children is a plural word. Child is a singular word. So when there is plural word, we don't use any articles a or an. Understood? Next, definite article, the. We use the with nouns when there is no doubt about which particular person or thing we are talking about. Here, when we are talking about a particular person or thing, there is no doubt. Okay, there is no doubt. We use the article. Okay, when we are using or when we are talking about particular person, we must use the article. For example, I bought a pair of shoes and a shirt. Here, the shoes were more expensive than the shirt. Next, the earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun because earth and sun are only one. The earth is only one and the sun is only one. So that here use the. Okay, the. Next, C1. Fill in the blanks with A or N. Students, write down here. Fill in the blanks with suitable article. First one, I want to buy dash new car. I want to buy a new car because N is a consonant. Next, my brother is dash artist. Artist A. Before an oval sound, we use an. That's dash good idea. G is a consonant sound. Write here A. Dash elephant cannot run as fast as dash cheetah. Elephant. E. E is a oval sound. E is a oval sound. Before an oval, we use an. Next, cheetah. C is a consonant sound. Write here A. Next, dash old Irishman went to a shop to buy dash pair of scissors. Here, old. O. O is an oval sound. So that here write an. Pair. P is a consonant sound. Before consonant sound, you have to write A. Okay, students, come to the next main. That is C2. Fill in the blanks with A. With A, an, or the. Put a crash in the blank if no article is needed. Okay. See here. You have to fill the correct articles in these blanks. And where there is no need article, you have to put cross one. Okay. First one. I saw a giraffe, a peacock, and an orangutan at the zoo. Here, why we wrote tier A means G is a consonant sound. Before consonant sound, we have to write A. Here also, P is a consonant sound. So that here, you have to write A. O is an oval sound. So that you have to write N. D is why we wrote here D means zoo is a particular place. So that we have to write here the. Understood? Yes. Come to next one. I don't like chocolate ice cream. Here put the crass one. Scientists are trying to find out if there is water on the moon because moon is only one. So that we write here D. Next, Hinamatsuri is the name of a festival. Girls arrange dolls on a platform to keep away evil spirits. Students, fill in this blank D, A. And put the crass one. Here also put the crass one. And here you have to write A. And here put the crass one. Next, we bought DVDs of a cartoon film and an action film. I loved the cartoon film, but the action film was boring. Understood? A, an, D. Yes. Students, I hope you all understood and completed your textbook activity that is related to the dolls festival lesson. In the next class I will start the next lesson, textbook activity. Thank you.